Hello and welcome to all. It's hard to guess what will be the attitude of the peloton today. The last difficulty offers a great opportunity for a puncher to place a decisive attack for a solo finish. However, the early breakaway must be kept within a reasonable distance, which won't be easy when you take the hilly terrain into account.
Guys, victory will surely be decided on the final climb. However, it's difficult to say if the breakaway or the peloton will be the first to the line.
Attack!
The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed.
Breakaway didn't get far. Watch out for counter moves.
It's looking good. You've got over a minute's lead on the peloton.
Romain Bardet is one of the climbers who can compete on the global stage. He's a good climber and puncher. And it's best for his opponents that they keep an eye on him and not give him too much leeway, because he's not just good going up, he's also one of the best descenders in the peloton. Attack in the peloton.
It's looking good for the counterattack. You should perhaps wait for them. The finish is still a long way off.
Vite.
Allez,
This stage is fairly uneventful. If you think that nothing special is going to happen, you can advance the clock to the closing kilometer.
Tony Martin is one of the best rulers in the world. He has notably been world time trial champion on four occasions. His powerful style has earned him the nickname of Panzer. He's an excellent puncher who also knows how to climb in the mountains. On the other hand, it's better for him that he finishes alone because his capabilities as a sprinter really are limited. The Aurec-sur-Loire wall is very steep, an average slope of close to 11%.
Still have 2 kilometers before reaching the climb.
Thank you.
It doesn't seem to be a good day for him. He's being distanced. You were first over the top of the climb. That's good. It's looking good for the counterattack. You should perhaps wait for them. The finish is still a long way off. Teammate is beginning to lose touch.
Plus vite!
Allez, on lâche rien.
Vas-y!
Allez, vas-y, fonce! Fonce!
Thank you.
I'm going to take a nap. Wake me if something happens. You must constantly try to shelter from the wind so as not to consume energy. This is what allows a rider to edge clear at the end of the race. Guys, don't forget to protect our leader. Communication is important. That's why we have TeamCom.
Allez, allez! Plus vite! Allez, on y va!
Allez, 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 allez!
Courage, continue!
Plus vite!
Ouais, courage, on continue!
Plus vite, plus vite, plus vite!
Continue comme ça, allez!
Allez les gars, on continue là, plus
allez,
vite, plus
gars,
vite!
Courage. Oh les gars! Oh les gars!
A teammate is beginning to lose touch.
The next difficulty is listed as third category.
Allez les gars, courage!
Vite!
Allez, vas-y, fonce!
Allez!
Allez!
You still have 2 kilometers before reaching the climb. You were first over the top of the climb. That's good.
Allez les gars, courage!
best sprinter in the breakaway. You should manage to win the intermediate sprint. He's gone down. His teammates will no doubt wait for him. You're approaching the intermediate sprint. You've won the intermediate sprint. Well done. Your breakaway companions look like they want to up the pace.
Allez, 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 allez!
Allez, on lâche rien!
The breakaway is losing its lead. It's going to be difficult for them. There will be 2 points and 1 point towards the best climber classification at the top of the next difficulty.
A teammate is beginning to lose touch. Riding hard. Stay well placed. of the mountain sprint in 2 kilometers for the breakaway group.
The head of the race has 1.5 minutes lead on the peloton.
Here's the positions over the last climb.
Allez les gars, courage! Courage, on continue!
Continuez comme ça! Courage, allez, courage, on continue!
Allez les gars!
Continuez comme ça!
Continuez comme ça! Allez! Allez, continuez comme ça! Allez, le bouet!
Bravo, les gars!
Bravo, les gars!
Allez, les gars, on continue comme ça!
Ah, continue, courage!
Riders are now entering the feed zone, where we'll be able to pick up something to eat.
The end of the stage is not far off. Stay awake. It will soon start to move in the peloton.
Last time check with a breakaway, 1 minute. The breakaway is managing to hold off the peloton. The gap seems to have stabilized.
maintenu.
Allez les gars!
He's just fallen. That may cost him some time in the overall standings.
Courage, allez, courage, continue.
Breakaway will no doubt go all the way, lads, but watch out for attacks in the closing kilometers.
Hey! Allez les gars, courage!
Continuez comme ça!
Et voilà!
Allez les gars, courage!
Et voilà!
Allez les gars, courage! Continuez comme ça!
Continuez comme ça!
Allez les gars, courage!
courage.
Continuez comme ça.
Allez les gars, on continue comme ça.
30 seconds lead for the head of the race.
Allez les gars, on continue comme ça. Courage, hein, on continue.
Allez les gars, allez, go, go.
Allez les gars, courage.
Allez, allez,
on continue comme ça.
Allez. Allez les gars, courage.
Allez les gars,
allez, continue comme ça.
Courage, on continue. Continue
allez,
comme
les gars.
Ça. Allez.
C'est bien.
Bravo les gars. Bravo les gars. Allez les gars, comme ça. Allez les gars.
Continuez comme ça.
Lâchez
rien. Comme ça.
Allez, allez les gars.
Lâchez rien.
Courage.
Allez les gars.
Lâchez rien, allez.
Allez les gars, courage.
Lâchez rien. Allez.
Your opponents are upping the pace to hold off the peloton. It is not always a good idea to be too many in a breakaway, as the others will not necessarily want to cooperate with us.
He's trying to get out of the peloton. Watch out. Breakaway over.
Still have 2 kilometers before you reach the summit. A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. Watch out for him. He's the best puncher in the breakaway.
Come on, apart from a section that slopes upwards for 2 kilometres, it's downhill all the way to the finish. It would be hard to land a killer blow before the sprint. The head of the race is onto the upward section. After that, there will only be 8 kilometers to the finishing line in Brioude.
Go all the way, lads, but watch out for attacks in the closing kilometers.
He's moving onto the attack. Less than 5 kilometers before the finish. He's turning the screw. Three kilometers. Nobody has yet managed to gain the upper hand. Last kilometer, it will be decided in a sprint.
Can you go to the...